The building is a fairly calm building in a conservation area, and it's got a welcoming face which is open. And then when you go inside the building, it's got inclusive facilities such as the exhibition area. What excites me most is it being sustainable, and then it's being very sustainable since BREEAM, very, very excellent.
We have got the geothermal heat pump system. So we're providing 100% of the cooling, and the heating is a hybrid system, geothermal lead with a boiler backup. We have put in an adaptive comfort strategy to allow the internal temperature to drift against external. We have optimized the ventilation strategy so that we're maxing out the free cooling. We've got solar PVs on the roof, which provide a good chunk of the electricity. The thing that's exciting me most about this project was the ability to work with the end user. We were able to put some strategies into the building that we wouldn't necessarily be able to do with, say, a speculative office. The Institute is also going to be analysing the building, providing feedback into how the building should be run. I believe in making London a better, more open city for all through its application of technologies that are appropriate not just for the building but also its urban context. I believe in picking the correct solutions which are appropriate, not overcomplicated to build, and are also simple to maintain.
I'd love to be in that space and working there. Hope that users will be as well. When visitors go there, they'll enjoy and be excited by it. And when you're a worker kind of in the office floor as well, then you'd enjoy and be delighted by it.